All right then, let's go.
Let's see this training. Show me what you've learned so far, and maybe, just maybe, I'll help just a little. I'm feeling generous.
I'll show you where the initial time rift is. Here it is. Unfortunately, we won't know what kind of history awaits you until you enter the rift itself. The old man and I will run support from the time nest. Good luck out there!
You been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit.
Curious? What kind of world is this? It's completely empty. Hey, what's going on?
Whis, he created this space. It looks like the hyperbolic time chamber. Be careful. This place is filled with the power of a god. You won't be able to move unless you can control your energy. Amazing. Do you know what this place is? It's where Goku and Vegeta trained to reach Super Saiyan Blue.
I guess I should expect nothing less from Beerus' own teacher.
Damn! One more time!
Huh? That's unusual. He shouldn't be. Whis is here.
Oh, no, no, Vegeta. Your thoughts are all over the place.
Who is that?
Well, well, so you've made it all the way out here. I guess I need to find a new place to experiment.
The creature's true form isn't known to us. I think it's fair to say he's the one behind all of these rifts.
You have to defeat him. Best him in battle so we can get the whole story.
Okay, okay. Before you start flipping out, at least let me introduce myself. I am he.
A suspicious person would say that was suspicious. Who are you, boy?
It pains me to say it, but he's right. If this thing is coming to this year,
wait a minute! How did you know that? I didn't suspect him before I knew now!
Guy, missile barrage!
You, something on the right. But we sure did. You brainwashed the last person. Return them to normal!
You may not believe me, but you see.
food!
I mean, I can help you with this trip and the people you sent to look at it. And of course, all you have to do is help me out.
Help you out how?
Hey! How about you help us out by explaining who the hell you are? First you interrupt our training, and now you want to fight?
Oh, so you think you can take Weesong in a fight? You must be pretty tough.
I have brought these people here to assist you with your training.
Oh, is that all? Why didn't you say so in the first place? Ah.
I've been itching for a fight all along. Let's stop wasting time and get started.
Obviously, I just like us all to be on the same page.
Well, then I'm not gonna hold back.
Keep up with me.
That Goku and Vegeta mean business. Oh, no, this could be not me.
You are sick!
Super Saiyan Blue Power!
Die, Missile!
There's a clue what we want. We need to find out. You're going to have to fight!
Yeah.
Saiyan 4. Now that was a hoot, eh?
That transformation, it was incredible.
Oh man, why do I get the feeling I won't be pulling that off again anytime soon?
We had some outside interference, but you'll get there on your own, eventually.
Really? You really mean that?
Oh, fiddlesticks. I guess there's no fooling some people. But are you ready for this next special customer?
Oh my!
Universe 7, I'm gonna destroy you guys!
Oh, hello there.
Check it out! This guy looks like a really fat Lord Beerus! Who is he?
Watch your tongue. You are in the presence of Lord Champa, Universe 6's god of destruction. I am Whis's older sister, Vados.
Your timing is impeccable as always. I was extremely busy napping.
Who are these yokels supposed to be? You're taking on new students?
Wow! So the chubby one's pretty strong too, huh?
Why, doesn't he look like he is?
Shut it, Vados!
I'm more formidable than most. Far different from my younger brother who wastes his days among mortals.
If I might interject, it was a millennium ago that I was under your tutelage.
Show me how you've improved.
Gladly.
A handicap is only fair. You there, why don't you be a doll and help Whis?
Universe 6 is home to such magnanimous personalities.
Hey! I want in on this too!
Goku, you'll be teaming up with me.
Yes, now add hot water to pass the drama.
Let's do that!
Okay.
Die, die, missile barrage!
stop this right now!
Bravo! Simply splendid.
See? The rift is gone, right? That's because I absorbed some energy.
Hey, everybody! I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Greetings. Crush them! Moving out!
Thank you. Thank you.